fish on.
So I tied on that Bill Lewis lipless. See if I can get a bass out here with it. Alright, so I'm on two bass so far with the Bill Lewis rattle trap. And so far, oh, there's another one. Oh, yeah. Yeah, he's a little bit feisty right there. So they're tearing them up right there in the edge. Look at that one. As soon as they're pulling up to the edge, they're tearing them up. So, hold on. Chill. I need to start getting some pliers. Never carry pliers. That's a nice one right there. Let me set this down. So what I was saying is that the Bill Lewis is mimicking the bait fish and they're chasing it in and hitting them in that edge. Got him. There he was. I told you he was right there by that structure. It's number four. And all of them that I'm getting, they're hooking right at the bottom of the mouth. Nice. Let's go, number four. So much fun with this rattle trap. I'm on four, you know, and I called that one right there with that structure. And we're just gonna be catching them all day like that. Nice weather. I mean, a little bit of overcast. Sun keeps coming in and out. And I mean, this Bill Lewis right here has perfect action, rattles, and it mimics exactly the bait fish that are here in Como. You can't get better than that. Under 10 minutes, I'm on four. Oh, there it is. There's that nice one I was looking for. Oh, yeah. Come on. Let's see. That's a nice one. Nice little fatty. And there's gonna be way more like this out here. It's number five. Oh yeah, that one got inside. That good little fat part of the lip. he is, guys. That's a nice little fatty. Easy, about 2.7, close to 3. All right, time to let this beauty go. Nice one. Yeah, you just gotta tweak it a little bit. See? I told you. That's a good one, bro. Get him. Hold on. Hold on. There you go. Bring him in. Bring him in. There you go. I got him. I got him. I told you. I told you. Look at that. 3D. 3D got him. Oh, yeah, bro. That's an easy 4.
Hold on.
Oh, if it wasn't because of that little fat part, you would have lost him.
Let's go.
All right.
Fish on, baby.
Nice 3-3 right there on that lipless.
See you later, boy.
Good. Let's go.
Yeah.
Oh, I hooked him wrong. Dang. I thought he was a good size one because that way I hooked him. It's all good. Number 7. He's the one that was. How you know? Can you see through the water, Alex? I don't appreciate you calling a little, but all right. You got him? Oh, that's a nice one. What is it with you? What is it with you catching all the 3s today? Come on now.
Ooh, that wind loves me right there.
Yeah, for sure. Let me clean them off. Yes, sir. 3D on a nice little one. I said little. I'm hating. I'm hating.
Let's go. Fish on.